Now, how did the teacup change the course of Chinese history?
Did they used to have tea just in their hands like that?
No. They invented it, you might almost say...
You're going to have to invent something with this.
They invented it so early that it was a disadvantage. It held back the course of Chinese history.
Oh, when they were building the Great Wall, was everyone going, right, cuppa? Yeah, we'll have a cuppa. To make 5,000 cups of tea and then, well, the day's over. We've got nothing.
They did, unlike the Europeans.
Is it because they now, is it something to do with metal and ceramics, or is it because they invented it and they didn't therefore invent other things that would have come before it?
Yeah, that's the point. In our culture, we came to China much later, which we got from them, hence calling it China.
We
also like wine, which they never drank in China. And wine, the colour is very beautiful, and we developed a technology for containing glass. With glass came lens grinding, came telescopes and microscopes. And through spectacles, intellectuals and scientists had an extra 15 to 20 years of reading an active life, and further, all the way through to the invention of medical science. Flasks, beakers, retorts, because it's chemically neutral glass, doesn't react to anything that's in it. And the Chinese had no glass made in all of China from the 14th century right up to the 19th century.
And no mirrors either.
And therefore no mirrors. So in fact, just because they were satisfied with the teacup and didn't bother this incredibly ingenious race, who would otherwise have invented so many other things and did invent so many other things, were that the one thing they couldn't do. And electronics used glass for valves, and
of course,
so on.
The irony is, a lot of them prefer coffee.
Yeah!
Go figure.
What do they do for windows?
They use paper.
Paper's rubbish for a window.
Card,
and you can't see through it.
And they had dark houses. I mean, that's another thing.
Houses.
Well,
dark houses. They don't have any light bulbs either. These people are useless. Well, all of them. Lanterns. And turn a lantern out in the
they
dark.
They had Chinese lanterns like that.
Paper lanterns, that's the worst invention yet.
But they could always let off a few indoor fireworks, couldn't they?
They had fireworks. Yeah.
But they invented the plastic tub for keeping rice in. Centuries ago, and those tin foil ones with the cardboard lid.
Yes.
So they were way ahead in some areas.
They clearly were. Anyway, there you are. That's China and glass. The course of Chinese history changed by their preference for tea, which meant they never bothered to develop glass. Now,